We were not just going to be a simple think tank. We wanted to be more than a think tank, something that was more interventionist, something that could actually bring about the change.
The work of India Foundation actually started long before India Foundation was born. They used to have thinkers meet, where it was a very small closed door gathering where we spoke of a lot of polity matters, media matters, etc. And over the years, that's how this developed.
In 2008, we may not have had the infrastructure. We had a clear idea of who we wanted to be, things that we believed in, issues that we wanted to pick up, policy initiatives that we wanted to research. These were things that were very important to us.
In 2009, when India Foundation really began, it was a brainchild of a few intellectuals of the country who were not happy with how conversations were, particularly when everything was looked at from one lens. I think the seed of that idea now has grown into a big tree, where we see the impact of those conversations really informing our policy measures.
Historically, India has never been home to many think tanks. In fact, that has been one of a challenge for us. India Foundation fills the void which was there of not having enough institutional support outside the government to make sure that government and society work together.
Through long-term interactions and focused engagements, India Foundation has built a decade of trust amongst policymakers and stakeholders.
The way it all started was that, you know, we set out on this journey and we were very candid and open and transparent about it. And along this side, we met with many co-travelers, shared the same feeling, the same passion, the same sentiment. They've invariably ended up becoming part of us. We have debated with them, we have argued with them, we have disagreed with them, but that has not stopped us from getting their expertise, getting their insight into this process.
In the course of these 10 years, India Foundation has developed cordial relations with many universities and think tanks in India and abroad.
India Foundation has tried to redefine itself, reinvent itself, time and again, trying to evolve a new paradigm.
Without an active participation of the northeast part of our country, it's very difficult to enact India's Act East policy. And this is where India Foundation, with its unique footprint across the country, has been able to create a value impact, wherein it has engaged with various stakeholders within the northeast part of the country, as well as the neighboring countries, culturally as well as civilizationally.
In these 10 years, it has emerged as one of the leading strategic think tanks of India. In India, the whole idea about strategic studies and the concept of security somehow always focused and dwelt only upon the borders. India Foundation was one of those which came forward and managed to change this perception.
What India Foundation has achieved is that it has come this far without compromising on the fundamentals on the basis of which it was set up. So it has not cut corners. It has not tried to be revisionist in its charter.
Ten years is a good landmark. Many things achieved, but many more to be achieved. A journey has begun, but not yet completed. We'll continue on this path of thinking, working, and bringing people together.